I came in from the cold and the dark. Outside, the city was a cruel monster. I've been slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and BB were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city who knew I was down here.
BB here. Something urgent has come up with Jack Lupino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street Station.
I hadn't had a face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining ice pitchforks as if the heavens were ready to fall. Everyone was running for shelter like there was no tomorrow. It didn't get any better when I got to the subway. The feeling hit me like a point blank right in the face. Something was not right about this. My Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. Death was in the air at Roscoe Street. I'd have to find Alex fast. The pills would hold the pain back for a while.
Wasn't Jake supposed to take care of this?
He and Mickey are having too much fun taking care of the cop up there.
Hold it!
The security panel let out a mocking cackle. I'd need the right code. While looking for Alex, I had ended up in the middle of a big-time crime operation.
Hitting Roscoe Bank ain't what the hell?
The gate was locked. I would have to find another way to get to the tunnel.
Kiss it goodbye.
No, hey.
Save me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Home free. This way.
Hey, get out!
The train lit up like a Christmas tree. The power was back on. so much for being subtle.